like. She's a good-hearted person because everyone is commenting about her good heart. That is Rita Dominic. For the people,
oh, the Nigerian actress,
Abalabi, Nigeria. Rita Dominic, bon number abantu abasinga abakabi abampostinga. Everyone, many wal watching chola about something is in common. Buri muntu cha postinga koye tacheda bida. So everyone is saying she has a warm heart, a sweet heart, and a kind heart. So Rita Dominic, nene angabla bakola nyo charity.
And her, ate, she has a very nice idibia.
I did at the but down. Now you call a figure.
And actually, from when we were young and we were watching her movies, she's on the other side.
Yeah.
She's on the other side.
Recently, they proposed to her.
A man proposed to her.
Yes.
A guy will propose to you. There are men that propose to ladies.
She now has a man.
Maybe if she changed.
Because I know
no one.
She has a child.
Maybe.
She has a child. I tell so she became a single mother. But recently she got someone else.
I think after becoming a single mother, she crossed to the other side, then a king came and took her.
But we're not sure about that.
Okay, Flora. Let's get into
Diamond Platinum, Zari Dimo Studio, Kololimba and Snoop Dogg.
Which Diamond Platinum song disappointed you?
I'm not saying disappointing. Disappointing.
The blessings people get when their exes come back.
Anti ngamba. Oli nganga gamba. Diamond Platinum. Zaline Snoop Dogg.
I'm ready to go. Then what do you know? Hey, you one, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dog.
Move mother up the dog on the play. Tell again, punch me away. What's that?
What's that?
Before we got on air, Detacha was telling us.
They kissed each other.
Ah, don't you see that? They did.
No.
The Flora, there's a difference between a peck on the lips and a kiss.
They pecked on the lips.
Okay,
if you wake up in the morning and you come and you put your lips on my lips, then I'm saying you pecked me.
It's a peck.
Mukwana, I will slap you.
Let me explain to you. This is a peck. A peck is when you just come and mwah, on the lips. A kiss is when you
deep paka wa ogaya mairunji.
They can do is
that's a peck on the lips.
Mukwano.
A peck is a kiss.
You need to make sure whatever you've sung about comes out.
But to me, I believe I believe the song is not bad. It's not.
Remember, do akatandi ka.
Let me tell you.
Ani nange simanyi ngo tuvuga speak.
Ani akandi. Ereka tumubuza.
Ani akambye tuluimba rubi.
What were you saying of air?
Mukwano. Of air ani ari uri Daniel.
Ye gamba tu.
Yinabujurizi chi.
Tunyumizana we bya of air.
Tunyumiriza.
Mine mbozi nawe of air.
Wewe do yakalo isawe chintu cho. Ochisiza wo bachitenge thing.
Anyway, Wyke Benda, the song was nice. The video was okay. Alan Cruz.
Video yo bakitademo sente nyinji yo bambi kalera kwanjula ngawo mwakula byenze senga ekaye yanyumide wa ma
atirabwe
ani kuruzi yakozo muri mugogwe bamwaje bulunjo kwa senga naguja yo bulunji
olimba rubane target audience have you being from slums of Gaba bakutende mala ni kuruzi kati we the corporates katinganza asula mulowa buziga
Jasmine yakolo
tera mu Jasmine kakati ba wannabe nembera mu Drake hali Kakati ba ni kwa audience
kwana tabimi singa wannabe is Wyke Benda.
Ah no Wyke Benda is not a wannabe.
Kwana Wyke Benda is a wannabe kusinzira ku Drake ali. Drake ali tasure your side. Drake ali is a real gentleman.
No where does Wyke Benda? Wyke Benda says in Munyonyo.
Ebu wannabe.
So you want to say Wavamuno is a wannabe? You want to say Wavamuno is a wannabe? Anyway, Wyke Benda, great work. Great work.
Inshallah.
Uh-huh.
Obado cha tugamba.
DJ.
Obado cha yogera bimba ngo inawe post yogera
bimba nina post je somye bana imuve kulimba rwa Wyke Benda ko olimba robache rwa kunyumi.
Baba prima jangu.
Babi itawo buyisi.
You did get morning glory today?
Eh ate yafunye.
Look at me man.
Soko je walabyo limba ra
It reminds me of a song for Lydia Zan.
Eh influencer wa.
Walabyo limba ra Wyke Benda ne Lydia Jasmine Olympia. How is it to you?
Get with the mic.
Tetu wagala tugambe tuwakuwayiriza.
You want me to speak professionally. Or
honestly.
It is a beautiful piece. Like Wyke Benda said, that song was done 7 months ago. So the video is the one that recently caused a lot of commotion. And with Wyke Benda and Lydia Jasmine, Bali kulevo luboa. Bali kulevo where they are not looking for a hit anymore.
They are making music.
Bakwata kumiti majaba anto. So they are trying to change the direction. When you look at Wyke Benda, the video itself ekulaganti kati njagala mikolo. Osegera. Sigenda kuyimba onabayo njagala mikolo. However, I would ask. I've expected a little bit better.
Kare katusome ku comments si waneno. Mwana bloga so senage na nate kai waneno. Posti na gamba yeba nangi. Video ya Wyke Benda nene ya Jasmine. Yabateka kubunke nkeri etia. Bana neba soka neba joa neno neba soka neba kamante.
Nyabo toli kulaivu wa.
Kulira.
Kulira. The Morning Saga, Q100.2 Galaxy FM. Zina. Cause this is Airtel Money.